back from the dead.
Hello, everybody. My name is Simon Ozzy Osborne, also known as Osborne1992. And we are back. Well, I am back on Gaming Heavens. Got a bit of a cough, so my throat's kind of, my voice is kind of going a bit. But yeah, we're on Rocket League, and I thought I'd play a couple, well, maybe more than a couple, but play a few matches of Rumble mode. Oh, okay, connection lost. Fantastic. Let's try that again then, shall we? Oh, there we go. So yeah. Ah, God, my voice. And we're playing one of these experimental maps then, apparently. Okay. So if you don't know Rocket League, it is, well, car football, as you may be able to tell. But other than that, this is Rumble mode, so... Oh, bollocks. You actually have these extra abilities, which makes shit like this happen. I just got given a stupid speed boost, for instance. But my ability right now will give me spikes, which is very useful when you're near the ball. But you have to get to the ball first. Okay. That's annoying. That's also very annoying. Could you not? Oh my. Well. That is annoying. I put my spikes up to try and get that ball stuck to me and it just never... I should have flown for it. I didn't. I fucked up. Shit. Okay, well, I'll go for it then. Always like it when the other guy who could go for it doesn't say anything, just sits there doing nothing. Oh, great. Oh, dear. Okay. Oh, well, that... Okay. We are getting a teeny bit wrecked here. This is fantastic. Come on, guys. We can still win this. Come on. We can do it. Right. And is he just not playing? I think he's just not playing, you know. That's really annoying. Nope. That was bad. No, no, he is playing. He's just very unresponsive. Damn. That was a plunger ability, but then I got switched around by someone else. On the other team, of course. That only happens on the other team. Okay. Ah. Why? Ow. You landed on my face. Nope, oh, and you punched the ball. Ah. Hey, there we go. Oh, never mind. No, not again. Come on, we can... Oh, shit. Well, this is annoying. I like playing the game, but I also... Well, I like winning more, and this is just driving me mad. Come on, guys. Be happy. Yeah, okay. We'll see how long it takes for you to rage quit. I'm gonna guess one goal against us. They're gonna score one more time, and then you will rage quit. Because that's just how that works. Typically. Right. This one that I have, this ability... It's a fist. And no, it's not a fist that pops out of my car. Actually just gives me a power-up. So I hit things even harder. Hey, we scored! He scored! Well done! Be happy! Yay! I'm dying. Oh, excuse me. I'll just fly by. Well then. Good job, guys. Good job. Bad job, bad job, bad job, bad job. Okay, good job. Oh, Jesus. Come on, we can do this. Oh. Well, that's annoying. Of course that would happen. He hits the ball away. And, I had used this grapple hook ability that pulls me to the ball to hit it. Calculated my arse. I like how cocky guys can, these guys can get. But if you were losing, for one, you probably would have rage quit by now. Thanks for the boost. It's occasionally actually quite helpful. Nope. Oh, thanks for the shove, teammate. So helpful. I love it. I love my helpful team. Well, Oh, I shoved you back, sorry. Didn't mean to. I swears, mister. I swears. Way! The ball's still going, the ball's still going, the ball's... Damn it! I almost managed to get the ball there. Oh shit. Oh boy. Okay. Well. Oh my god, this map. I don't like the weird goals. Go on. No. No. Ah, balls. Come on. We can do this. Yes. Tug that ball. Tug it away. Go on. Ah, this is just horrifying. Come on, we can do this. Go, go, go in. Damn, no. No, that's the wrong way. Very much the wrong way. Oh, no. Okay, that works. See ya. Just gave that guy the little boost. No, okay, yes. Go on, be happy. Score again. Oh, God. We're doing it, Peter. We're doing it. Way. Come on. Two more goals in a minute. We could easily do this. Boop. Okay. Nope. Ah, oh, damn it. Thank goodness that didn't go straight in. Otherwise, that would have been really bad. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh god, I hate that weird middle bit. Thanks for the kick, I guess. That was the other team who kicks. You did that? Oh, okay. Two can play that game. See ya. Oh dear. Nope. Nope. This be bad. No. 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 Okay. See ya. Oh my goodness. Come on. No. No. Okay. We're okay. Come on. We can still do this. Yes, we can still do this. We have 6 seconds to score once. It's not probable, but it is doable. That is the thing. As long as there is time left, there's always a possibility. Although on this particular kind of map, I'm not sure how fast you can score. Well, because on a lot of other maps, you can score once a second on the normal maps. It is possible to score every second if you're really lucky. So, yeah. Unfortunately, though, we lost. We lost by one. I don't fancy playing these guys again, so I'm just going to quit. And we're going to find another game. Not exhibition. Wrong thing. Okie dokie. Ah, I forgot. I'm actually queued for standard as well. Should probably uncheck that. Arenas? What? Oh! Ah, that's interesting. You can actually vote for arenas that you like. Okay. Well, I mean, I'm queuing for Rumble, so that doesn't particularly matter. I wouldn't mind playing on the new... Yeah, the Starbase map. I like Starbase. I really do not like Tokyo. Neo Tokyo. Really don't like it. Cosmic is pretty fun, actually. Cosmic is quite amusing. Alright, okay. Let's just find another match. I'm not sure what happened. There was another map, which was just a circle. And you had your blue goal and your orange goal. It was kind of like that map there, the way the goals were, just in that triangle kind of shape. But it was just a circle. So you were playing around that circle, trying to get the ball into the other team's goal in that same circle. So it's, I don't know what's happened to that map. It's just gone. I guess people didn't like it much, or it just didn't work. Not again. Come on. Fuck my life. I don't want it. Why are you gonna do this to me? We're waiting for one more player anyway. As soon as they come in, we can get going. Yeah. Going, yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Calm down, bird. I don't know if you can hear that at all. Alright, I think we have a bot. So, well then, that works. Go on, Swabby, you can do it. Oh my god, you actually beat one of them. Okay. Well, that's annoying. Oh dear, sorry. Okay, could you not drive into me? Silly people. Shit. I almost had it. Let's grab some boot. Okay. Well, I took the boost first, so you don't have it. That fist's ability, it gives you stronger hits, but it also blows anyone up as soon as they touch, well, not anyone, any of the other team up as soon as they touch you. It doesn't matter how fast you were going. If you just touch them at all, they blew up. Oh dear. No. Okay, let's just get this away. Oh boy. Go on then. Damn it. Ah, so close. No, okay. He had himself attached to the ball there, but in a really awkward way. It used to be that no matter where you attach yourself, you would be able to drive fine, but I think they changed that. So, like, if you got the ball on the well, maybe not if you got it on the other side in the first place, but like, it will impede you depending where you've managed to stick that ball to yourself, which is very handy. It's a good idea. I'm surprised it wasn't there in the first place, really. Oh no, actually, what they changed was you didn't have as much control when you were stuck to the ball. That's what it was. Although, despite that, people can still fly around really well with the ball attached to them. Could you not? Come on, guys. Use your brain. Okay. I'm gonna wait for an opening where I can get this ball attached to me. Kinda like that. Never mind. Thanks for the boost. It's actually really helpful. Oh, damn it. Well, that's annoying. I don't know what I would have done, to be honest. Because the ball would have been stuck to me. I guess I would have flown backwards if I had managed to get it. Because I wasn't in the goal. Possibly. I don't know. Go on, bounce in. Yes! Yes! Get in! Get in! Bouncy, bouncy! What a miss. What even happened with that guy? Is that an AI? No, actually, that's a player. He's a rookie, though. That would explain it. He's a genuine rookie. Not just someone smurfing. Because apparently that's a thing in Rocket League as well as CSGO and whatever else. Like, people take it so seriously that they create another account just so they're supposedly bad, but really good. Oh, I should have waited. That was dumb. That was my fault. I'm going to take responsibility for that, although I'm not going to tell them that. So, never mind. That was unlucky. He technically stole the goal from the other guy as well because of that stupid magnet. That poor... I don't even know which one it was. Okay. That's cool, just AFK. That's helpful. Helpful for the team. I know it's just a social kind of thing, but I mean, whatever. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course they would drive into me, of course they would. Ugh. What is it with people not being able to see where they're going? It's mind-blowing, really. Get out. Whoop. I really would have rather hit that ball straight into the goal, to be honest, but never mind. Come on. 5 seconds to get my next power up. Come on. Alright. Hey, well, we got it anyway. I wasn't sure what was going to happen, so I tried to freeze it in the air. So if anything, one of my guys could have gone in to get it. But that happened instead. Whatever that was, I don't know. Can't complain, because we scored. Okay. Come on, then. Oh, shit. 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 What? No. Oh, thank you. Did we just take each other out? Neither of us had any control there. And I think we just took each other out with the silly tornado. I mean, to a degree, why? Why? To a degree, that's not gonna really stop anyone, but why? Why would you do that, stupid AI? Ah, AI! Why you do this? Alright, go on, free guy. You're the only one. Okay. Well, you could have hit it on target, I think, possibly. But you didn't, so never mind. Alright. We need to wait for that ball to come our way. I didn't mean to press that just then, but I did. So never mind. Why? AI! Oh, that almost worked. Why did that curve off to the side like that? That's what I would like to know. Oh, shit. Okay. I was not sure what to do there. I honestly didn't think that would do that. He hit it out. Wait, what? Why did he hit it out? Ah. Crazy person. Well, that's annoying, and I hit that guy. Whoopsie daisy. After a while, I was complaining that people keep hitting each other, or rather, they keep hitting me. But then again, I'm the important one. Wow, they scored again. Okay. Well, we could have won it. We could have won it. I mean, there is still 10 seconds, so yes, we can still put it back. But come on. Come on. It's all that bloody AI's fault, frankly. Come on, then. Okay. Not the worst start. Okay, that was bad. Nope. Okay, well. Shit. That's annoying. That is annoying. Okay. I'm fine playing against these guys. It's only going to be me and two other new people, so I'm fine playing against them again. They didn't kick my ass so badly that I would rather find a whole new thing. Pretty much have to anyway, to be fair. Hey, it's the space map! What an excellent map to end this episode on. Hopefully this one doesn't take long. Come on, find a player. Right, so we got a console player of some sort. Don't know if it's PlayStation, don't know if it's Xbox. But it's a console all the same. Shame. Ding ding. Shame. Not really. No shame on console players. No shame at all. Okie dokie. Can't trust anyone. Cannot trust the AI for this. Okay, of course that would happen. Of course that would happen. Could have just driven in a straight line, I probably would have hit it. Go on. Hey, what was the point in kicking me? I was already in the air, unable to do anything. Ugh, silly people. Okay, right, ball was there. Ball is over here now. He missed the ball. Well, that's annoying. Okay, well, that's also annoying. Hey, get away from me, you crazy. Ah, come on, almost went in. Go on, son, go on. Go on. Yes! Oh my god, what are the odds? What a goal. What a goal. Oh my god, that was awesome. I would never be able to do that one again, but that was awesome. Okay. Good start. Alright. Get away from here. Ah, come on. Ah, not the tornadoes of fun. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. Ha! Spiked car in the middle. Alright. Ooh wee. That was bad. Okay, well, that happened. Okie dokie. And he missed. And that happened. And. Oh, damn it. Okay. I wanted to freeze it, have him drive under it, and then I would just take it. Take it away. That didn't happen. I was not driving for the goal, apparently. I thought I was going straight in. No, I went up the wall, but it went in anyway, so that works. Oh dear. That was lucky. That was lucky. I should have been paying attention as to where I was driving. I was not. Whoops. Oh dear. Away I go. Oh no, we made all three of them quit because they're losing 2-0. That's a bit sore of them, isn't it? You're losing by, now, 3, but they were losing by 2 and then they quit after they just beat us. Like, it was a really close one for the longest time. And then they just, come on. Have some self-respect, really. Like, come on. Perhaps that's the wrong word, but I feel like it's the most suitable here. Also, that was 3 AI. Why did the game continue? I thought if it was 3 AI, it just stops. Or am I thinking of something else? Because I think that would like be an automatic win. Maybe someone else was already in the queue to... Oh my goodness. Bad idea. Go away. Why did I boost all the way over here? Okay. Come on. Okay. Here we go. That was bad. Not sure what the point of that was. Okay. Picking my moments to try and use that grapple. Okay. I landed on the guy who had that power up to blow you up whenever they touch you. Shit. Okay. I mean, that technically that's not a bad thing. If you have control when that happens, it's not really a bad thing that you get that boost. Sorry. Well, that's annoying. Because for one, it gives you a free 100% boost. What just happened? That's not gonna go in. Oh shit, oh, never mind. Dupe. Haha! Oh. I have no boost. I ran out of boost. Someone give me boost. Oh, never mind. I got boost. No. Go on, get away from here. Nope, that's annoying. Oh dear. Ah, no, it's open. Somebody stop them. Oh shit, sorry. Ah. Whoop. No. Oh no. No! Ah, I couldn't do anything about that. I had no boost to try and meet it. I had nothing. I couldn't do nothing. That was just fucking watching in slow motion. No! Ah, come on. Alright. Let's... Damn it. I swear to God, if we lose this in the next minute, I will not be happy. It's my 3 goals have put us here. If they get thrown away because we got 3 different guys, I'm not going to be happy. Well, I mean, I could have tried to get that in the right direction. I'm not very good with that plunger, unfortunately. Okay, yes! Get him! Nice. What kind of name is that? Richard? Is that what your name is? Is it Richard and you're just being edgy? Edgy as fuck? What is with the name? It's... whatever. I'm not gonna complain. You scored for us. Well done. Okay. That is annoying. Sorry. Sorry. Okay, well, that happened. Wasn't quite what I was wanting, but never mind. Okay. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it hit the floor! Woo! We win! Get in, MVP! I am the prodigy! And in usual Osborne fashion, or Osborne 1992 fashion, I don't celebrate, I don't gloat. Where is the sensibility in gloating? Whatever, I don't know. What am I even saying? Anyway, thank you very much for watching, everybody. If you've enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't, give it a thumbs down. Add it to your favorite, share with your friends, comment down below with whatever you like. If you want to see more of this, then let me know. Ideally, I would like to get some of my friends in to join me with some games, but they're all busy with their work lives. Like, jeez, how dare they be adults? Like, where's the fun in that? But anyway, yeah, subscribe if you want to see more. Plenty of new stuff going up. Hopefully, not all just me. Hopefully, some of the other guys of Gaming Heavens will be putting up stuff again too. I do believe I'm going to be playing some games with Chris Fainref of Gaming Heavens. But aside from that, if you want to get notifications of when something gets put up, you need to click that bell just next to the subscribe button, just next to the subscriptions, whatever. Click that bell, make sure that you see every video that we put out and watch that thoroughly. But until the next video, I will see you later. Bye-bye!